Senator Ritter, that is a vote for the approval of the